My name is Jim Cowell. I'm the Associate Vice President for Facilities at the California Institute of Technology.
Our core mission here at Caltech is research and education, and all of our sustainability initiatives need to enhance and promote that core mission.
We want to make sure that we minimize our utility costs so we have the most amount of our resources go to research and education.
And it's important for us to know where we're going to be from a cost standpoint in 5-10 years down the road.
We will always have the need for about 110 gigawatt hours of electricity every year. We have 2 megawatts of bloom right now, and that has been here for about 5 years on the campus. It runs 24/7. The energy that we buy through a power purchase agreement with Bloom, we're getting at less than the grid price. It's science that works, and it's commercially available, it's reliable, it's economic, and it works right now. Bloom Energy electricity is also integrated with our solar on the campus. We have about 1.3 megawatts of solar. So not only do we get solar power from that, but now we have covered parking up there, so it's really great.
We put a lot of effort into reducing the overall energy load, adding photovoltaics or renewables when we can, and then reducing the water consumption as well. By moving toward renewable and distributed generation with Bloom and PV, for example, they don't use water in the same way that a normal power plant would use, a combustion power plant. So we're significantly reducing our water consumption on the energy side by deploying those technologies.
Of course, being in California, we're under a lot of pressure to meet greenhouse gas reduction goals, and so we want to make sure we're doing our part toward that. We have just signed another PPA with Bloom to add another megawatt of Bloom Energy servers to the campus grid.
The more uptime we can have, the more reliance and resiliency in our power system, the better we're going to be.